Five Cent, Money Well Spent, Romance Spent, Nights by the Pool, You Had Me Blue, I was on the drinks, sometimes I lost the wings. See, I was tripping and flipping decisions over some sorry excuse of a woman.
Someone should have told me to watch my step when I tripped and fell in love. He heard my mouth was amazing. I said, and I'm also a poet.
Fuck up like a black is the wild that is poison. Assimilation be the cultural abortion. The only time I'm not pro-choice is when my voice be archived yet all distorted. She's all recorded so we learn better. Silence and nuance sees the big picture murder. This whole need to be dapper, should be rooted in pride on how black gold tint and fabric be divine. Never should uniforms conform to conditions of melanin and scapping the tightrope traditions. We never work for us, seen as monsters first. Seen as drivers so backseat, fill us for a hearse. Behold the curse to supremacy's heartbeat. Trust the never so true to me, dog fleek. Popping and bounding like a breath is illegal. No hoodie, but still gonna be in Trayvon's seat.
Time is winding up. Time is winding up. The clock is ticking. See, we living in these fast lanes, trying to avoid crash courses and collisions. But see, I'm unapologetic, and I'm on a mission. I don't need nobody's permission. See, even when they try to blur my vision, I'm that North girl who's been on the North Channel and cable vision, but I'm trying to be on Black Entertainment Television. Time is winding up. The clock is ticking.
Be prepared to loose the arrows of your voices and set free every captive in this world. At dawn, we liberate our brethren. We will reclaim our birthright. Reclaim our royalty. Reclaim our connection to the divine. And we shall not fall. Revolutionaries of the written word. Believers in verbal swordsmanship. Scholars of vocalization. Hold your heads high. Strike down your enemy with your edifying articulations. Launch love from your lips like mortars of redemption, leaving cavernous gaps in pain, hatred, poverty, racism, and every ounce of negativity we face in this world. Thrust forth the bayonets of your spirit so that you may pierce the heart of the soulless, injecting them with as much of you as you can stand to lose. Let the alliteration in your speech be the repetitive gunfire. The repetitive gunfire. The repetitive gunfire with which we lay waste to all those who irresponsibly use our gifts. Stand, fight, live, and die for our tomorrow. And write your own epitaph. This war can, will be won. But it begins and ends. Single, slow. Thank you.